sexual revelation generation that you and I individually stand in front of.
Oh dear. There we go.
That's in itself a hugely political statement.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for they are the kingdom of God.
Uh-oh. Hello. Where'd you go? Oh dear, I gotta clean this floor. Come here.